Thank you. I'm gonna do these. I'm about to do that workout right there. It automatically shuts off. Better viewpoint. Out. feel? Put it right below the sign.
Yep.
Probably stay there for a while. Tape it onto there. Flexors, thighs, I've got it in Airbnb, I just have to activate the listing. Now that those tenants have moved out. Yeah. They're fine, they don't know anything. We don't owe them anything. Yeah. They paid up. Yeah, they paid first and last.
Okay.
Yeah, they don't owe anything.
Perfect. Isn't that a shame how that relationship got in trouble?
Yeah.
I don't. What's going on?
Toxicity.
They came along and you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
I
lived a toxic life, drank and smoked, right?
Yeah.
Stress. a lawyer, and actually people are going to argue. People still think about it and they're processing that information. Yeah. What? Oh, the iPods, yeah. That was years ago. I let it go already. I don't think about it much. Realize to lock the car doors.
What?
So now I lock the car doors all the time.
Let's get two more. That's only eight. Let's go.
What's that?
Get down to two more. That makes
two
it
more?
Ten.
Slack.
I want 10 push-ups, not eight. I wonder how people pick their numbers. 8, 9, 10, 15, 20. What's a comfort zone? Maybe
that's whatever you're capable of doing. It increases.
Yeah, a little more.
Yeah. When I first started doing push-ups again, I was doing sets of five.
Five.
Yeah. You can start with one. Yeah. another set of these. And I'm going to do some pull-ups.
Pull-ups on the bar?
Yeah. Pull-ups are this way, and then chin-ups are the other way. So I do pull-ups and chin-ups.
Which have you done?
I haven't done any today. I'm going to do them after this. Sit-ups, and then that's my calisthenics workout. Yesterday I ran into the track, did 10 100 meter sprints.
all done.
Got some soap samples. You want some?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Is your information on here as well?
Yeah. My email is. Yeah. You got the phone number.
Yep. Good luck to you.
Likewise.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you. What's your occupation?
I'm a kinesiologist by training.
Kinesiologist. What's that?
The study of human movement. So background in biomechanics.
Is this your jacket?
No,
alright. Yeah, I keep my legs straight and I raise them up over my head. Right here. Legs extend that way and then a little over there. You wanna try it? Just lay down on your back. Sit here. Your legs stretch first. Just lay them down. Rest your legs so you can get in position. You can stretch. Just use it as a stretch for now.
Yeah.
Lay back and stretch.
Somebody left their shirt there.
Yeah. Probably come back for it.
not gonna go. I'm not gonna do that. I can't even do it.
Yep. That was the calisthenics workout. Shaded.
What's that?
It's on, it's recording. It recorded our workout.
It did. Good.